Hi guys, my name is Grace. Today I'm going to be opening world's smallest tattered telephone from Supremples. Yay! This is a super toy. This kind of looks like the phone from Toy Story 3, but more smaller. It actually works, so let's open it and see what's inside. Actually, we know what's inside already. Let's open it now. Wow, this is cool, but the phone doesn't come off. They have little rolling wheels. I wish the eyes were buttons. This rolls too, but the phone doesn't come off. Doesn't it look like the same one in Toy Story 3? Actually, in Toy Story 3, he says, "They broke me. They broke me." Actually, I'm not broken right now. I'm this out of the package. I'm new. The dial spins so you could call somebody. And the wheels turn. See? But these ones don't make a click when you turn them. His face is so cute. He's like, he has blue eyes and another blue eye and a red nose. He has a smiley face, stars all over him, and rainbow colored orange, yellow, green, dark green, blue, and purple, and red. All different colors. And you can see this is where his battery goes. And it has a P and a F there. They look so fun. Another star right there. And everything is so cute. The phone is red. And the wheels are blue. You know that. And the rest is white. And there's all different colors here. And this is white. And all of these stickers are so cute and so awesome. And there's everything. See, there's a yellow star right there. And a P and a F. And there's a P and a F on the back. And the P and a F right here. And another star. There's three stars here. And here is this part of his back. And he's so cute. Look at him. He's so happy to play. Oh, I love getting out of my packet. And so comfortable. So funny. This is my review of Tattered Telephone from Supremples. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe and bye-bye. And if you want to watch some more videos, click here and everywhere.